here with boxing superstar Chris the Nightmare Areola, and on April 24th in Ontario, he's going to get in the ring against the number one Polish boxer, Thomas Adamak.
Yes, sir.
So what time is the bus coming?
What bus?
It's like we're in a bus stop over here, dude.
Right?
We're waiting for the bus.
This is how we roll, man. That's how Mexicans do it.
So how you feeling?
I feel great, man. I feel really good. Too bad I didn't get to work out, but hey, it is what it is.
You're not gonna do like Rocky in Philadelphia in the rain?
Nah, he's the dumbest. Not me. I'm not trying to get sick.
He keeps coming because he's gonna get a whole lot of punches. You know, after the host, he gets punches. So that's what's gonna happen, man. You know, one of them's gonna catch him. And that's all it takes, just one punch. And one punch, it makes you go good night, makes you go to sleep, be snoring. So, you know, I hope that he keeps coming. That's one thing that I hope. But the thing is, he's not going to come. He's going to run. I guarantee you that.
What's going to happen in this fight coming up?
It's going to be a great fight. You know, you have two guys who are almost guaranteed action every time. You have Tomas Adamek, a proven world champion, moving up to heavyweight. And, you know, in his head, he's a guy who's going to enjoy success. And our opinion, you know, he's been out probably a little more, he can shoot, but regardless, it'll be a great fight on Saturday night.
We're going to see you Saturday. Who's the natural heavyweight and who belongs in the heavyweight division?
Chris, up close with the Zoom that I have going, you look like the Cookie Monster.
cookie.
You never got that before?
No, man, I got Freddy Krueger, I got Gonzo, I've got... My daughter said I look like Squidward, so I got everything, never a Cookie Monster.
Rampage told me I look like Alfonso from Sesame Street.
Let's just talk about your big head nose. You know, you can stab somebody with that nose. You know, I hope you don't fight and get hit in the nose, homie. Man, it might shatter your whole world, that big head nose. You can probably smell what the people cooking down the street can. Hell wrong with you. I'm glad you don't do no drugs. Your friends be mad as hell at you.
Thank
a big ass nose. Look at that nose out of here. Y'all bet you nose is hell. I bet you know what's going on tomorrow. That's why you have that video camera take everywhere with you, don't you? Look at everything on that camera. Nose ass. Look at big ass nose. Look at Alfonso from Sesame Street. Look at mug.
How was training camp? All what you expected?
Training camp was great. Far better than, you know, the ones we've had recently. This is probably the best training camp we had since the Chaz Williams fight. We were at home. No BS, no disappearing, none of the other crap. We trained at home in privacy and it was great.
Break down this fight. Chris Areola, Thomas Adamak.
You know what? I don't know. I don't really know him. I haven't really seen him fight or anything, but I predict Chris wins. That's pretty much it. I hope it's a knockout. I've never, like I said, I've never seen the guy fight, so I don't know his style. I don't know what he's about. I hear he's a hard opponent, but my prediction is Chris knocks him out. I don't know. I'm not going to predict a round, but it's going to happen.
So there you have it. Chris, the Nightmare Areola. April 24th in Ontario. The fight itself will be on HBO. And he's going to take down Thomas Adamak. A knockout?
You know this.
Can you show me how he would knock him out, Adamak? Just like that. In Los Angeles, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.